Well,
use the correct answer. Which one of the following is a function of the Kenya Cooperative Creameries? Which one of the following?
The answer is marketing milk for farmers.
That is correct.
Milk for farmers.
As a leading dairy processor, New KCC has since its registration in 2003 been at the forefront of Kenya's dynamic and ever-growing dairy industry.
As a leading dairy processor and marketer, the company's range of products has continued to grow over the years.
We proceed to the next question. That is correct.